In this workshop, we are going to carry out a passive and glide technique to the sole of the foot. We can encompass elements of the heel pad as well as through the ball of the foot. For this demonstration, we are going to work through the main bulk of the plantar fascia. Again, depending on the size of the patient, will dictate the size and amount of cups we are going to use. For this technique, we are going to place one over the main bulk of the plantar fascia. And again, we can leave in position for as long as we desire. Then we can stabilize the foot and we can begin to glide the cup through the plantar fascia, working from medial to lateral. Again, we can walk through, stabilize, and just slowly work with the patient's anatomy as far as we can from the medial border to the lateral border. Again, this technique could be accompanied by working into the Achilles as well as into the posterior lower leg.